He's a general manager. He has no right putting his hands on Ric Flair.
But there's a difference. I think Austin got provoked, and now Randy Orton. With a spear on Orton.
What a spear that was!
What a spine bending spear! Stunner on Flair.
Christ, can you believe what you're seeing?
That evolution's falling apart here.
Hey, wait a minute.
Goldberg taking Orton up. It may be time for the Jackknife.
Don't look, Gabe, don't look!